yung Cebu mag-celebrate ng kapitanan ng mabroadcaster ng Pilipinas Month at saka sa Press Freedom Week next month. Ano po mensahe niya sa mga journalists ng Cebu?
Well, first, congratulations sa inyong lahat for the celebration. Second, stay true. Yan lang naman yan. Because a broadcaster must be a broadcaster of the truth. Wala nang iba. We do not play into politics. We do not play into personal, sabihin na nating motivations. It should always be in the service of the truth. And if we do that, we will always be in the service of the people. Okay, congratulations and God bless them.